World Health Organization has declared coronavirus outbreak a global pandemic. Let's not fear and panic, rather resolve by keeping our immunity intact. I'm Prachi Mandolia, clinical nutritionist. Keep watching this video to know more about the immunity boosting foods. This virus is mostly spread by a droplet transmission. So, biggest thing is hygiene. Wash your hands and sneeze and cough into tissues. Many people are popping vitamin C capsules to prevent the new virus. Note that excess of any vitamin can cause toxicity. Studies have shown that supplements did not help to prevent the infection, but can shorten the duration. As this vitamin is water soluble and does not get stored, go for natural vitamin C rich sources like amla and oranges on a regular basis. Turmeric is one antiviral and antimicrobial food which I would highly recommend you to consume regularly. Fresh turmeric root with a dash of freshly ground pepper and ghee. Every single day for kids, adults and seniors too. For long it has been used as a very effective immune booster and continues to be. It is known to keep infections at bay. Consume basil leaves or tulsi daily as is or add it to your herbal tea. Both ginger and garlic have antibacterial and antiviral properties. Boost your immune system by adding ginger and garlic. The gut microbes not only form a protective barrier but also program our immune system. Microbes favor high fiber foods, pulses, and fermented foods. Adding good bacteria to your intestines helps build strong natural defense. Add good bacteria through yogurt, kefir, and pickles. Avoid unnecessary antibiotics as it destroys the good bacteria too. Keep a check on your vitamin D level as our defense cells use vitamin D to fight infection. If you do not have adequate vitamin D, you are more susceptible to infections. If you are worried about your immune health, consider getting the levels checked. Exercise mobilizes the white blood cells by increasing the blood flow so that these cells can get to their defense job. Exercise of at least 150 minutes per week will help you keep fit. Eating well and exercising will help you sleep better, which is a bonus because tired people are more susceptible to bugs. Lack of sleep impairs the body's ability to fight infections. So, work on regularizing your sleep pattern. Worries about the coronavirus, the stock market, and general disruption of life have added to our stress levels, but we know stress can make you more susceptible to respiratory illness. Your body will do a better job when not under stress. So find your ways to deal with stress, maybe meditation, yoga, or any other. Please understand there is no magic pill or food to boost your immune system, but there are real ways to take care of yourself. That is working on lifestyle factors, which includes healthy eating, exercise, stress, and sleep. Do share this video as much as possible. Let's prevent this virus. Let's eradicate it. Thank you.